Another day, another free lawnmower to sell. Let's do it.
It's got an older Briggs & Stratton that runs fantastic, and it's got a hydrostatic transmission that you shift between your legs.
This mower has a unique problem. It won't turn off. Most of the time, the lawnmowers that I get, the problem is they won't start.
Front end on these looks like a square body Chevy. You're not gonna find a lawnmower at Home Depot that looks like this. Follow along if you want to see more machines fixed and sold for cash.